Hi, it's Foxy Dilo, and I'm here with Inbrook's 52 Tags Handmade Challenge. And this is the 10th week. It's Suffolk Puff / Yo-Yo and Lace. So, as you see, I've made a couple yo-yos. These are the first two I've ever made. Oh, sorry, my cat just jumped up on the table. She doesn't seem like she's gonna join the proceedings. And I have some lace here. So I think I'm just gonna go ahead and clip a little bit of this off so I can move it along. Okay, I do some of that. And this piece is too long, so I'm going to give it. I'll snip right here. Oh, and here she comes. This is Artemis. And she decided she needed to be part of this video. All right, on my lap. There you go. Okay, so I've just given this a little snip, and I'm gonna rip it into the sides. Okay, that looks good. Oh, now Artie, get in a good position. All right, just gonna snip it across here. Oh, you're shaking everything already. Oh, goodness. Okay, I'm back. She decided it was time to be fed. She wasn't taking no for an answer. Okay, so where was I? Alright, so I have my lace cut out. And these two yo-yos I've made. I wonder if I fold that over. Maybe. Just kind of get some planning done. Oh, I also have to cut out my yo-yo for my fabric yo-yo. I'm gonna use this green fabric, and I've already drawn out a circle. I just used this little packaging to draw my circle around. And I guess I'll speed up the rest of the process for you guys and come back and talk with you when I've completed at least one of the tags. Okay, see you then. Okay, well, my last little bit of filming, my voice was very muffled, so I'm just gonna run through what I said before when I was gluing it down. Well, let's see. So I did some running stitches here and to give it like a little ruffle effect. I made sure not to glue down the ruffle bits. And so that's that one that I did on camera. I did like a little ruffle, really scrappy little bit, and I'd cut off a bit of this, so I added that there. And then on this one, I decided to go really simple with it. Just a little running stitch with little French knots in the little centers there. And for these yo-yos, I took for one of them, I believe I used this lace, and I just kind of did like a little ball of fabric or a little ruffly, and I sewed it down. And for this one, I used this lace and just went kind of around like that and finished it off with a little French knot. Yeah, so that's my two Suffolk Puffs and lace tags for week 10. Yeah, and I hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.